Can you tell us what you remember about the battle?
We'd been fighting for a while. On the seventh day, we ran out of ammo. We had to scavenge all we could from the weapons that had been left behind. The pistols, shotgun rounds, a handful of grenades.
Do you remember where you were?
When Master Chief armed his grenade, I was in the back of an overturned Warthog firing an M41.
How did you manage to keep it together?
We knew Master Chief was still in the fight. He gave us hope.
Thank you. I was a sniper. Used a standard high-powered sniper rifle. At 600 yards, it would go through about 13 feet of flesh and bone.
What about you?
Well, I used a shotgun.
Could you tell us a bit about that one?
This one, sure. We saw a lot of these. This is an old Covenant weapon. It's a spike rifle. We call it the Spiker.
And who used it?
Well, the brutes, mostly.
Can you show us how it works?
Sure. They used it as a handgun. That's heavy. Holding an enemy weapon like this feels... I don't like it. If you'd have told me a few years ago we would be here in this place talking about this, I would have said, no way, it's not going to happen. If there's one reason why we're here, I would say it's because of the chief.
This was made by a plasma rifle.
This is it. Right here. This is the spot. I bet I can remember every one of these trees.
How did your platoon get pinned down here?
We got word the Covenant was out here hunting us, and that Master Chief wouldn't be able to rendezvous with us until dawn, so we had to go dark.
It's
no helmet lights, no readouts, nothing that will give away our positions. Like rabbits down a hole. Invisible.
Do you mind if we turn the lights off?
Okay, all right.
What happened then?
For 7 hours, we couldn't do anything. Be still and listen to them hunting us. All we could do was sit and wait for Master Chief.
Thank you.
For the first time in 43 years, Lieutenant Shah returns to the site of the battle.
What is that?
A shell from a sniper rifle.
It's amazing there's still so many remnants out here. Where's Master Chief's grave?
I don't think anyone really knows. There was a ceremony 5 years ago, over there. Just as a symbolic gesture. The coffin was empty.
Why was the coffin empty?
No Spartan could be listed as KIA. They could only be listed as MIA, missing. So it could be said, but no Spartan was ever killed in combat. So the ceremony was tribute, more than a burial.
Doesn't look like much.
The chief told me once that no soldier should be honored for doing what is expected.
Do you believe that?
I did, and I still do.
Thank you.